Guys, Sequoia National Park, located in California. Gonna take you a trip. See this family right here. We're gonna show you guys how to cope.
Like he's saying, look at this family right here. They're about to have a fun time. We gotta show y'all some good events. So show y'all what we got planned for y'all today. And for all 3 days y'all staying here, we're gonna show you what to do in this video.
Have a lit. Welcome guys, this is General Sherman Tree, located in Sequoia National Park. This tree is very famous. This tree has been here over 1,000 years and has been growing and growing forever. And I think this is might be an event we should go to and show you guys this, because this is very cultural and in the park.
And if y'all wanted to know how old this tree is exactly, it's about 2070 years it's old. It's an old tree and it stands around 218 feet. Yeah, that's a tall tree, dog. And for the next 3 days, y'all gonna be living in this beautiful place. We're gonna show y'all, and the prices ain't even bad over here. We can show y'all good prices for a whole family too. Y'all can have a whole good time here. Prices are, you know, $20 per person. For a family car, you can pay $35. For a family motorcycle for two people, you can pay $25 for a family motorcycle. Enjoy y'all trip here. Hey, we here to have fun.
Yes, sir.
I'm having so much fun.
Right here is Moreau Rock Trail. It's a long trail through the park.
Actually, it's not even that long for it. It's only 0.5 miles. It's not really that long, but you know, People can enjoy the view.
Right. You can go bike riding. You got to walk with your guys' family. You can even bring a dog out, you know. Walk around a trail. Keep pushing.
Yeah.
It's Topeka Falls. It's only waterfall in Sequoia National Park. It's 1,020 feet with climbing rocks and rough and rigid rocks. You know what I'm saying?
I will keep that. And this is the Sequoia Campfire, located here in the Sequoia National Park. Over here, they be showing us their traditions and whatnot, and the people here have been practicing for a long time doing their fire dances. And from here, you can see the views of the trees still. And you know, it's located near the camps, so you know, you're still close to home, and it's near close to the foods that you might be able to eat after, you know, day two's over. Man, I'm kind of hungry, bro.
Man, I can take you to Tony's.
Man, Tony's is a food truck. It's a great national park. 4.9 stars, $10 to $12 for a person to eat, and it's good food.
This is the start and end of day three. For the rest of day three, this is all up to you. You can come and see the rest of the Sequoia Park for yourself, and you know, it's just a freestyle day. You get to keep the rest of the car for the rest of the day, and after you're done, you can come hit to the exit, return the car, please. And you know, we could just end it off there and you can come back whenever you want. This Sequoia Park has been around for so long, just come back whenever.
Thanks for watching our video.
Keep going. Ready? Hey, right. Thanks for watching our video. Yeah, hey, Miss Sleeper, you better give this a like too.
Yeah.
Like to my
like.
You better like.
Subscribe.
Yeah.
Come on, get in this, bro. Hey, we gonna